saw a major protest taking place. Wanting to help, I joined a media team that was traveling up there to tell the story. But what we uncovered not only changed my life, but how I see protesting forever.
This is totally different than what I think the majority of what America is going on right now.
The majority of the planet is going on.